And we have the dealer principal who assaulted me, the short chap there with the pink suit, who knows the constable by first name and shook his hand and talked about the footy, something that they know about together. And the police officer incorrectly informed me that I would be charged by putting this on YouTube. Police enforcing acts and statutes and negating me of my common law rights. Notice how he asked for my driver's license. I said I'm not driving.